I told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Haggard.
This is your stop, amigos. It's as far as I go.